don't forget to clean your screens when you're cleaning your windows. This one was pretty dirty, so I took a little warm water and dish soap, mixed it in a bucket, started scrubbing with a microfiber cloth. Once that was done, gave it a quick detail, and it's good as new.